guys, welcome to Swank Donuts stream. I'm new
Okay, I did YouTube a few years ago. Let me hit you with the YouTube intro, except it's modified for Twitch. Good morning, good evening, or good night, YouTube or Twitch. My name is Michael, and today we're going to be playing some Arma.
Okay.
Enough with the cringe, guys. Enough with the cringe. Nope. Whoever the fuck's doing the intro? Fuck. Bloody.
Why are you going join off of Nooski again?
Yeah.
Yeah,
that's all rally up for briefing.
Oh no, you want to go blue, don't you? All rally up and Nooski's off.
Yep,
Noob, kick it off. Tell everyone at home that's going to be all the two people and 15 cats that are going to be watching at home while we're here. The world is watching.
I think
Drone's
doing this one.
Okay, The world is watching.
Yay! Welcome, gentlemen. We have finished the American side of this campaign. We are doing the Aussie side now.
Hooray!
Yay, hooray!
Of course,
when the
Aussie side involves surfboards.
Surf and bird.
Wait, where are the surfboards?
After hearing from
the American side about the Y2K incident and the other incidents with militia and the locals turning rebellious, we managed to find the insurgents that have been stockpiling their ammo, their medical, their fuel, and all that stuff on an oil rig close by to here. One of these four dots is one of the oil rigs. Not too sure from the Americans because they're just picking up as much free communication as possible, but I'm assuming one of these four dots will be your location to investigate and assess if that is the oil rig. If you head north, there'll be some submarines for you. They'll be packed with medical gear. Doesn't matter which one you pick, just pick one and go for a dive. After that, once you complete that and organize that, depending on the time scenario, I may organize a secondary mission or not, whatever happens at the time being. Try and maintain stealth as best as you can. I know the AI can do dumb and weird, wonderful things, but try and maintain it as best as you can. Okay?
Copy that.
Any questions?
I have a question.
Which direction are we going to go first? Which point are we going to take first?
I think we take...
I would go counterclockwise so that we do the outer ones first, because that one between the island and the mainland seems a little too close to be seen.
I have a question.
Right-hand side? Okay.
Go for it.
Yep. Underwater mines, what's the situation looking like? No intel? Any intel?
They wouldn't have time. They wouldn't have the ability to set up underwater mines because they are
transport. You need
transport.
A warship to drop them.
Yeah, you need a warship as well as you need the actual logistics to have them. Right now, they're just carting in munitions and supplies. Nothing really dangerous.
I do have a mine detector, but that would be more for the actual rig than anything else.
Now, also, I've grabbed a whole lot of flashbangs, so... because we can't really use explosives, these are going to be our main use of ordnance and clearing. So probably grab a couple of flashbangs as well before we head out.
Yeah, I'm definitely going to do that. I'm going to grab smokes and flashes, and I just put my grenade in the ground so we don't have a bad nade situation like we had a bit a while ago with the Auntie Stasi where I blew Leonboy's face open.
Nooski, can I recommend that everyone grabs at least
user
two
joined your channel.
IR strobes?
Yes. Yeah.
So the IR strobes or the IR grenades?
User left your channel.
You'll have to get that.
Claymores and anti-personnel mines. I'm not sure they're a good mix for this.
Maybe not.
No.
No, I think I'll take them out. What do you want?
Ammo and smokes.
Smokes?
Yeah, smokes, ammo, even a shitload of, what are they called? Flash sticks? Light sticks?
Glow sticks.
Glow sticks, yeah.
Flash sticks?
Well, we've got night vision, don't we?
We
do.
Color?
But just as a room identification,
okay.
You know.
And if it's
the IR strobes, You're talking about the IR strobes from equipment or the IR beacons from grenades?
No, IR strobes, because the way that they work is you'll attach one to your body, it'll turn on, and then when you're in night vision, you can use it to discern friendly from foe.
Oh, yeah.
Because the only ones running IR strobes. Just don't do it before... Don't do it before we get in the water, because otherwise everyone is going to be seeing is just flashing lights everywhere, and you won't be able to fucking see anything.
Fun.
Alrighty. Once everyone has got their gear and shit sorted, we'll meet you down at the submarines.
Beauty.
Good luck, have fun.
Anyone want to say anything Twitch safe to Twitch?
Okay.
We've got one viewer.
I'm going to call you the N-word. Nickapoop.
No. We've only got one viewer, but still.
In the lobby, hasn't entered yet.
Oh, look, there's subs.
Oh.
All right.
Oh, just like the ones from Call of Duty Ghosts. No, wait, that was Modern Warfare 2.
Two of them?
Fuck, I forgot how to swim. Hello there.
Hello,
it's us.
Am I in the right one?
I don't know.
I am your
red team, ready
gunner.
To go.
I am your gunner.
Did you want me to close the hatch?
Close the hatch.
Ooh.
Nice and cozy in here. Would now be a good time to let you know that I had the burrito platter for lunch? No? I like how we've got the Australian flag on our helmets.
User joined your channel.
National pride. Patriotism. I cannot hear what anyone is saying. I just realized I rejoined, so radio check. All I can hear is muffles. Can you guys hear me clearly? Is my radio tuned right? 69. Yeah, that's the frequency. Creepers? Okay, good, I got radio sorted out.
Yeah, yellow mode confirms. Blue submarine, do you have visual on us?
No visual, I'm following using compass.
Yeah, copy that. We're taking it straight east from here.
Note all to gunners, if you open up your C-tab, you should be able to use Blue Force Tracker to follow and maintain your distances that way.
say that again. Altitude, X and Z.
There is also a scroll menu option to choose periscope depth.
Okay, thank you.
Red team has reached blue line and is moving counterclockwise.
Yellow submarine has hit the line, going counterclockwise as well.
JPN, could you use the periscope to check our vicinity?
Yeah, I'm currently tracking now. I can't see much though, and I think we're also scraping along the floor.
No, you guys are fine.
Roger. Just be aware though, in about 100 metres direct front, we have a couple of rock formations approaching.
Roger that. I'm moving north around the rock formations.
Just triple checking, we can't communicate over proximity chat, right? It's only over the radios in the water.
Radio time.
Sorry, Parker, I can't hear you unless you.
We're above water, bring us back down again. Can someone write in chat to tell Leon to go to 69.9?
I'll do it.
Thank you.
Drivers, there's a right click that gets you a vision.
There sure is, and there's also lights on this thing.
I'm going dark at the moment.
Yeah, all drivers, if you right-click out of your screen vision, you should be able to see gauges if you've got your pip up high enough. Trying to maintain a depth of 1.
I've just messaged, not JPN, Leonboy.
Yeah, what's up?
Just messaged you the radio stuff, Leon.
Depth set to 1 on the yellow boat.
Red boat has entered periscope depth with minus 18.
Medics, peep the inside of your vessels.
I'm just going to silently admit to anyone that's watching, the others can't hear this, but,
Orange, can you say that again? You're coming through very quiet.
Head to blue team.
I had the wrong radio channel until literally, like, when everyone started talking.
I have a, what looks like a rib bearing at 5-2.
What's the distance on that?
Can't tell what distance it is, but it is stationary.
Copy that, we continue on current course.
I've got eyes on the second one to the right at that, at bearing 5-9, stationary.
That's the direction we're headed, isn't it?
Correct.
Squad squad leader, do you want to actually... Sorry, do you want to go amongst them, or do you want to just continue on for the objective?
We continue on the objective. We try to get as close to the platform as possible.
Do you want to go deep underneath them before we...
Minus 16 metres. Okay, what do your periscope eyes see?
I am seeing bugger all of nothing.
Copy that.
Just doing a quick little audio check, just make sure everything's good here.
The rim kind of suggests that we might be in the right area.
Whoever's spotting these boats, if you can, try to put a marker on the map, approximate location, that'd be great.
We're about 600 Rips metres to Reefers' mark, and roughly 1,000 metres to the centre of the circle.
Ribs are moving from right to left. Current bearing is 2-8 from Red Submarine.
Yeah, solid copy on that. Just keep an eye on them.
Red Submarine maintaining depth of 31 metres. Red Submarine approaching red mark on map. JPN, do you have any visual on the oil rig?
Negative on the oil rig, still got the ribs. Looks like they're doing a circle patrol, pretty much probably another 100 metres from us, direct front.
Yellow Submarine heading to periscope depth.
Red Submarine entering red hatched search zone.
Both ribs are on top of Red Submarine now.
Blue Submarine right behind Yellow Submarine.
Rib just crossed us, right to left. Stationary 026. Slow cross left to right. Yellow sub submerge. Slow movement. Let's meet up with red sub. Just seeing trawlers up ahead.
Red sub now turning north northeast. Or west, sorry.
I believe I have eyes on the oil rig. structure that protrudes underwater. I believe it's the oil rig.
Can you give me a range? I think you've got a laser designator on that periscope. You might be able to get a range.
I'm able to turn on a laser marker, but I'm not able to gauge any ranges.
Roger that.
Nimsky, I have demolition blocks if you want me to deal with the trawler.
Negative on that. We're here to, be as stealthy as possible. That's alright.
Okay.
Was there something mentioned about any air capabilities as well? Taking out any air?
Yeah, and yeah, it's supposed to be on the oil rig.
Roger that.
Our boat's capable of bringing air, yeah? Like any that they would have access to?
They'd have machine guns at best.
Okay.
JPN bearing to oil rig.
Continue 349.
Roger that.
Parker, does your sub have 22 liters of blood in it?
Yeah, somewhat like that.
Okay.
Red team entering hatch zone.
We got about a 300 meter lead on our friendlies.
Yeah, copy that, red team. Just secure the area if you're there.
Alright, we'll try and come up underneath the oil rig if that's possible.
I'm unable to see the oil rig, we might be too deep.
Nooski, bring us up the periscope, just give me a peek. I just want to see what's on the surface.
Bringing up the periscope depth.
Stop, stop, stop.
We're at zero. Red team is in position under the oil rig. We're at depth of 19 meters.
We're about to crash into it. There is a walkway to your direct left, Triton, if you have a look outside the hatch.
Don't park the subs too close. Put them in a spot where you're going to remember where they are, and then we'll exit the subs and swim to the walkways.
We are direct north of you, about 150 metres.
Alright. Yellow boat turning off.
I don't know how we're going to find the subs in the dark, guys.
We got night vision, haven't we?
I'll put a,
Just remember that there are south load-bearing beam or north load-bearing beam, whichever one you guys parked at.
Idea, Noomsky, should we put a strobe IR on each of the submarines so we can find them?
Yeah, that's a good idea. Yep.
Already done the one that the yellow team was in.
Alright, I'm going to jump out.
Floating away.
All friendlies, attach your own personal IR strobes, please. Everyone bought one, didn't they?
I did, but how do you use it?
Ace interact.
Hey, fam, thank you.
I'm marked on the map where the red sub is.
Attachment of IR strobe on the yellow sub, but it's not working.
JPN, can you attach the strobe to the sub?
I can attach one to the sub, if no one else here can.
Nah, saying attach failed.
I got a grenade on it.
There's one attached to the red sub now.
Alright, red team is still submerged. Should we come up to the surface?
There's a walkway directly behind you.
Blue team, IR strobe attached.
Thank you, Liam. You might want to chuck your own strobe on now.
Alright, yellow team approaching the walkway.
I do not have a spare IR strip.
I'll give you one once we get up.
Are we moving?
Alright, red team has surfaced directly under the thing. There is a boat in the southeast corner at a dock. Do you want red team to investigate?
Yeah, copy. Yeah, investigate that one. Looks like we're at different pylons. The blue and yellow team are at the southwestern pylon. Also, guys, you might just need to come around the side and
Jeffrey,
move.
Red team, make your way towards the boat.
Zeus, can I please get a heal? I just got armor glitched through the fucking stairs. I'm like about to die. Thank you.
Yeah, try come to the side. That's how I got up.
Looks like we can enter from the rear of the boat if that's the approach you want to take.
Contact on the stairwells, guys.
Oh yeah, right there.
Contact scene. You want me to drop them?
No, hold. We'll wait for the other teams to be in position.
Hey,
Reapers, when we get a signal from Nimsky's team, you take that shot.
Which one are you aiming at, the guy on the ground or the guy standing up?
Oh, there's a second one? Where's the second one?
Yeah, he's just, he's sitting down right in front of the guy standing up.
Oh, I can just see his head.
Yeah,
I got visual from my angle. Try it if you want to take my position. I got clear sight.
Yeah, come back to me and you'll see him.
Alright, I see it. Okay.
One appears to be armed,
again,
both
I want
are
you
armed.
To get a line on the seated guy. Swaggy, line on the other guy. I will be the backup for JPN.
I have line of sight on standing guy. Ready to take shot on your command. That will activate our lasers, right?
Yep.
Nimsky, we're ready to engage when you give the order. JPN, you're targeting the seated guy.
Yep.
Yellow blue team, move to a bearing of 095, 70 meters.
Sorry, red team, we went to the wrong place. Alright, red team, take the shot.
Red team, fire.
Standing target dropped.
Red team, advance to the ladder.
Would you like blue team to clear the boat?
Yeah, blue team, clear boat. Red team will take the stairwell.
All call signs, take your goggles off and put them in.
Hey.
Why have I got a body bag on me? I don't need it.
Friendly's on the boat.
Red team. Red team, go upstairs. Take out those two up there.
They're well working.
Does red team have a medic?
I'm medic for red.
Good, good.
I'm also a medic.
Yeah. Jump into my bag, Leon, and grab the IR grenade out.
We're engaging targets on the stairwell.
Ah, for fuck's sake. There we go, finally. Jesus.
Okay, blue team, what was the status on that boat?
The boat was clear and empty.
Copy that.
Did someone drop a body bag downstairs?
That was me.
Okay.
Alright, red team, again. Get you to go up and clear out these hits.
Reapers, I'll follow you up.
Take the targets out at your own discretion.
Hey, firm. JPM, watch out, you're about to fall. Oh. Sorry, DC. D-Sync. I just saw you hanging halfway off the stairs, JPN. Look like you're gonna fall.
Twaggy, you're talking loud enough for them to hear us.
Oh shit.
Everybody, make sure you put yourself to whisper, please. Whisper.
What's the key bind for that again?
Control tab.
Like this?
Yep. Reapers, we're going to continue with the stairs.
Yep. We're going to continue. Please hold here while we wait for the red team.
You go. I'll take loss.
Team, continue up.
Keep going, Swaggy.
Okay.
Go
pretty hard on my frame rate, more like. 22.
Taking fire from other side of the zone.
Yeah, try it, get inside, inside. Reaper's just dropped. Taking a hit to the head, catching. So what was that about me? Was that something to me? His head's good. It's all the injuries he sustained. Hey, fam.
I'm gonna bound to the
stitching head. Head stitched.
Guys, we're too bunched up. One grenade will take us out.
Come on, Liam.
Yeah, we're trying to spread out. Give us a sec.
How's he looking, Parko?
Identify your targets, people. Don't accidentally shoot each other.
Right.
Nimsky, report.
Yeah, I'm up. I'm outside the little hut here.
Roger that.
I've got two of blue out here. They're covering corners.
Right, I got no visuals at the end of the thing, but there's a bunker line. Somebody high above you on the bunkers.
Man high dropped.
Hey, Swaggy, I got a fractured leg.
There's
sorry?
One up ahead, I'm running.
Okay.
When red team's up, we'll get them to clear up that second story bunkhouse. Blue team will head right. Yellow will take center.
Yeah, you lost a lot of blood, so just
yeah.
Roger that.
No, I got you. You don't need to worry about blooding yourself. And you lost a lot, so I'll give you a leader.
JPN, where are you?
Just to the right of where we came up. I got knocked out and I'm being patched up by Swaggy.
Roger that. We'll wait for you here.
Yeah, and you're in pain, so you want a morphine?
Take high priority targets alive or dead?
Repeat loss, sorry?
Dead.
Yes.
Morphine going in.
Around the back.
There are bunkers around every level of these buildings,
you're green.
Guys.
Leon down.
Location?
Behind the truck, the van. I'm bringing them out from the van. I had one.
Hey, fam. Bandaging.
Red team is moving on to the building closest to us.
Sir, if you lost, couldn't hear over radio.
Orange, did you get hit?
Yeah, took a chest wound.
Damn, how many times did he take rounds to the head? This is the fifth bandage I put into him. Three large evolutions.
Got another one here, hang on.
And the left arm.
Start stitching him. Stitch his head up. I got his arm.
Hey, firm. Stitching arm. I mean head.
Yeah, I'll stitch his arm, you stitch his head, then I'll do another pulse check.
Red team proceeding.
He's got no other wounds, does he? No, he's all green. Just gotta do pulse. Yeah, he's got a pulse.
Yeah.
You wanna chuck some blood in him?
Give him a half liter.
Hey, firm.
I'm giving him morphine now.
Don't you need to wait until they're awake for morphine to kick in? Okay, I packed blood, but that seems to have mysteriously disappeared. Were you eating?
Yes.
Sorry for getting you up then.
I can't hear you.
Yep.
Blue team, if you've got anyone,
we're taking long range fire. Move around the corner, guys. We're going to go up the ladder and see if we can get
right
a shot.
Side.
Okay.
Taking right side.
We're going right side.
Gunfire to my right. Coming to my left. Target above.
Okay. Breaching.
Be advised, there is one target on the balcony right side above blue team. Appears to be a machine gunner.
Appears to be?
I saw him in me.
JPN, join us up the ladder.
His gun clipped through the ceiling.
Yeah, roger. Just sorted out my bleeding. Coming up now.
Back behind you, Orange.
Yeah, got him.
The lighting here is fucked.
That's armor for you.
Okay, I'm heading up these shots.
Who the fuck's shooting there?
I'm behind you, Soggy.
You right? Yeah, we're all good.
Moving upstairs.
Reapers might need some healing.
Swaggy, you on us?
Yep, I'm here.
Okay. Oh shit, I'm still on fire.
Man above.
Target's behind our friendly.
Orange, you good?
Make way. We need to get him down.
Orange, get down here.
That I'm getting on these stairs, I'm hit.
Red team, what's your status?
This door can be open.
Red team's all live,
yeah.
You're just patching some minor wounds.
I can handle this myself.
Hey,
fam. There seems to be machine gun fire coming from the north.
I'll follow behind.
No eyes on the target.
I think he's above us again. These doors are openable.
Yeah, they are.
Stacking. 3, 2, 1. Opening.
On your 6.
Which one? Alright, let's clear the hallway.
Right. Hallway clear. That opens back out. That opens back out to the balcony.
Yeah, I wanna open it. Get in here. Hello. What's up? Alright, sweet. Pick a door.
Don't open it.
Try to open that one. Alright, it looks like we might have cleared this floor. Yeah, floor's clear. On the thing.
Hey, fam.
Alright, this is where the guy with the AK was.
The lighting's as bad as the frame rate.
Target was high on the left side.
I really want to grab that minimite.
No, you don't, Leon.
Whoa! What's this?
Taking fire.
Blue team, how are you going with your clearing?
Sorry?
I'm on your six. We're going up.
I like that.
Yeah, copy that.
Retrain.
Nimsky, this is Triton, over.
Triton, this is Nimsky, send it.
We've cleared this area, but we've got several wounded that could probably do with a medic before they progress. Can
yeah, these doors can't be opened,
the
keypad
ones.
Yeah, copy that. Yellow team will come and rendezvous you with you.
I got a ladder here. On this side.
All right, we'll head down so that you can reach us more easily.
Yeah, copy that.
Might as well head up. Got a clear.
Blue, be aware.
Yep.
Hotels
you go,
are not
you go.
Clear. Hotels are not clear.
Confirmed.
Blue is currently in the process of clearing one of the hotel buildings right now.
Clear.
Yeah, roof is clear.
I'm pretty sure we're taking fire. Orange, get down. I just saw a sniper shot.
Nemski, which team are we meeting?
Yellow.
Yellow, where is your rough location? We can see one team in the top of a white building with sandbags on the northeast side of the building.
That would be.
You hit Orange?
Okay. Roger that. Where
get
do
down.
We find
get
Yellow?
Down there, get down there.
Here we go.
Leon, what's your status?
Leon, good.
Okay.
Can you hear me now?
Yeah, I'm fine.
I thought you guys were the ones being hit.
Same.
I might need a stitch.
Stitch where?
Whole body.
Of course.
Just let me finish my legs off.
Yep. So, stitch torso. Oh, you're still working on your legs. Sorry, I thought you'd stopped.
Okay. Yeah, I could use that stitch now.
Stitch torso?
Still partial. Oh my god.
Right. Okay. Done deal.
So, for a full body, you stitch torso, right?
I think so. I don't know. I don't do medic. I think when you just start stitching someone, it does the whole body.
Yeah. Whatever there is.
Blue team, how's your team going?
Oh, we're going fine. Taking some hits, but nothing serious.
Mate, look at your elbow. You look like the Jurassic Park 3 logo.
Yeah, I'm fine.
Your next direction after that is going west.
Confirmed.
You're still eating, Leon.
Uh-huh.
What are you eating?
Very interesting dish the missus made.
Pressure
cooked prawns, rice noodles, sweet chili sauce, and a bunch of other frozen veggie things. And
lucky.
Man, dinner.
Lollygagging.
One more.
Do you want us to head west immediately because the hotels are not clear?
No. Clear the hotels first.
Hey, let's just hop across here.
Yeah.
Everybody else can do that there, but it keeps telling me I can't climb it.
I have had some issues with advanced movement.
Ready? You want to just head back to the hotels behind us and just do a final sweep?
Figure that out.
Say again, Noomski, red team wasn't on ears.
When you're combat ready, do you want to head east, go back to the hotels and just do a final sweep?
Roger that, will do. Eyes on a fuel truck fully loaded.
What? You talking to me or?
Yes. If you can't jump over.
Yeah, I'll go around. I'll keep an eye downstairs.
think we're stuck inside each other.
Yeah, waiting on Leon.
Leon's eating his bloody prawns while we're doing all the hard work. Those prawns are stained with our blood.
Flavor.
Ketchup, I think that'll be more copper.
Yeah. Wrong way, babe.
Blue team, how did you clear the hotels? What areas not cleared?
They seem to be mostly clear. From now on, they all seem to be outside insurgents. But we are just making a thorough check.
Up here. Up the stairs. Red team, upstairs. Blue team, up here.
Hey, guys.
Yo. Alright. Ladder here. I'm popping up. Looking pretty clear all the way around.
Hey, Reefers.
Friendly visible through the windows. Please don't shoot me.
Brighton, why did you look dead at me when you said that?
Because it's you. I can see the smirk on your face.
I'm calling it clear, HQ.
Yeah, copy that. Alright, next objective, clear from westwards.
You guys good up there?
Blue team, exit the hotels.
Red team, meet at the bottom of the hotel. Noomsky, can we get tasking?
Yep, okay. Blue team will clear out the bottom level of those garages.
How the hell did you get off the
roof? The garage is clear. That,
are the ladders both sides of them?
Silo area at the far western corner.
I didn't see you climb down.
Roger that, we're moving.
I didn't go up to the roof. On
well,
the
Leon must have somehow magically climbed down there.
Bottom level, then we'll head up.
Okay, how did you climb down without me seeing you, Leon?
I'm a cheeky, sneaky.
Cheeky, sneaky. I'm gonna take that one.
Sorry, what was that, orange?
Make sure your mic's loaded.
Yeah.
Nope, the floor's going black for me.
What?
When I stand here, the floor goes black.
Noomsky, I found some supply crates, what looks like drugs and food and stuff like that.
What are these? Oh, they're just chill.
Oh, okay, solid copy. We'll just make a note of where it is.
If we can pick it up, I say we just dump it in the water.
I'm looking for intel.
You shut your mouth, Orange.
Hey, no drugs for you.
Any for me?
No, no drugs for anyone.
Hello? Can you just talk to me in my ear?
Okay, Blue Team, continue. South from this point forward.
It was me, Leon, your inner conscience. It sounds just like Swaggy.
Oh shit, I'm gonna have to put a bullet in myself.
What was that?
I said, oh shit, I need to put a bullet in myself, son.
I'm not that bad, am I?
Nah. Nah. Oranges.
I do agree with mate. Wonder if he can hear us.
Are you still on whisper or normal?
I'm on normal.
Okay, it just sounds like you're quieter. Is that one openable?
No.
Walkers?
Keypads.
Surveillance.
3, 2, 1, reach.
Repeat last orange.
We have civilians, hostages.
As in they are taken hostage?
Yeah, we found them in a room carrying.
Copy that. Don't undo the bindings. Check the persons and clear the surroundings.
Medical's good.
Watch door.
Medical's good.
None of them are found. They were just locked in the room.
Medical's good.
Yeah, copy that.
Medical's good. Yeah, it looks like they're medical wise, they're good.
But they all seem to be clear on medical and
arms.
Yeah.
I checked it for weapons.
Copy that. Can you talk to them? Are any of them talking back?
We'll check.
Any of you guys know English?
Do any of you speak English?
Me have no English.
Any English?
Oh.
Yes, hi. Thank you for rescuing us.
I'm gonna watch that.
Spike,
just
take, Leon, you take,
thankfully, we managed to get here. Don't worry, mate. That's us just helping you.
No, that's good. That's good.
Come save you, mate.
Well, that's good to hear.
Alright, there's more bunkers at the top of this.
Hey, radio, one of the guys is talking back. What happened?
After
yeah, copy that, red team.
With the Y2K,
clear them out at your own discretion.
We had no communication with the island and we couldn't do anything, so we just. Yeah, they just took over without any issues. We tried to radio to people, but it failed.
Did it come any on boats?
Lots of boats.
Lots
Jeez.
Of boats.
Radio that, please. What kind of boat? Civilian or military?
Yeah, what kind of boats are we talking about? Are we talking about speedboats? Military boats?
Just speedboats.
We found a helicopter.
Maybe some trawlers and all that stuff. Yeah, all right,
okay.
Taking fire on the helicopter, guys. Due north of the.
We wished to, but like I said, they had guns. We were just.
We might be able to use that helicopter to take out the hostages. See if you can capture it.
There should be some more.
Working on it.
There should be like 12 of us. There could be above us. I don't know. They split us in half.
Okay.
We have four trawlers
to
the south of the platform. Okay, half away.
Oh shit.
Are you saying they're heading towards us now?
We have somebody on top of the tower next to the helicopter.
Repeat loss.
Wait, who's leading right at the moment? Noobski.
We have a sniper on top of the tower, the fuel tower. Next to the helicopter at the north end of the compound.
Okay, confirm.
This is Leon to Noobski. Just be advised, I just finished talking to one of the civilians. He says that these guys came in on speedboats and managed to take the oil rigs. However, there's a group of civilians here. They got split in half. We found the first half, and apparently the next lot is above us. So I'm guessing there's more civvies hit around on this oil rig.
Yeah, solid copy. Okay, just contain them to that room. We'll deal with them once this area is clear.
Jerome, if you're listening, I'm stuck.
Why did you do it?
I thought I could get under here. Thank you.
Hey.
Got this area.
At this point, we might as well just head to shouting.
Yeah.
Blue team is heading to shouting.
copy that, Blue Team.
Advised, Noomski, we've secured the helicopter.
Alright, good stuff. Alright, come down, secure the eastern side if you can. Blue Team, what's your status?
We've headed up some stairs to try and get to the upper deck of this building that held the hostages.
Gunfire left.
Yep, copy that, Blue Team. Your objective is to clear the southwestern side of upstairs.
Be advised, I just took out a target with an anti-air launcher.
Oh, shit. Anyone see me for this?
No.
Also see on the roof here, southeast, that is also camo netting. It looks like there's a cache up there.
Guys?
JPN, where are you?
Controllers. Are those different or are they the same?
JPN, respond.
He's honest.
Leon, over here.
Thank you, we're going up that
left.
Tower to the top.
I saw earlier, but...
This is a different side, right?
The roof is on a bridge. I'm taking out two more off the west.
Reef is secure one of those anti-air launchers in case enemy reinforcements come in.
These aren't, hang on, those trawlers aren't the ones we called out, right?
Hey Parker, we're up the top here.
Alright, now one more slot of stairs and then,
those are some floating sandbags.
Don't question it.
It's armor. Do you expect me to question it?
Plan?
Do you have flashbangs?
Smoke.
Green light, blue light, IR. I have the M84 stuns, yeah?
Both of you take two flashbangs out of my bag.
I got M84
Red
stuns.
Taking heavy fire from the top of the radio tower.
Target down.
Yeah, I got the M84s, yeah.
Yeah, take two off of me, Leon.
Yeah, I got two.
Yeah, go on the radio tower, has a anti-air launcher.
Red Team is patching itself.
Gonna take a sweep just in case there are. Yellow Team, we have found the second set of
Do any of you speak English?
Anyone here speak English?
We're here to help.
Copy that, Blue Team. Can you interrogate them as well, see what they know?
Thank you very much. Thank you.
Oh, good. Look, we managed to save your other friends just downstairs. Lucky they told us about you.
Yeah, okay, thank you. Oh, it's good to have some help.
How long has this been going on?
Noomski, this is Triton. We have taken some significant wounds for the
What were these guys doing? Were they using this to transport transport?
With northeast corner. On top
I believe
of the
so. I believe so. I'm not too sure. It must have been like a storage point to trade stuff. I don't know.
Hold on, I need to turn down the radio.
I do too.
Yeah, fucking hell. On 20, that should be good. Alright. So we managed to get the other friends downstairs. Do you know if there's any more?
I believe that's it. There was only like 12 of us working on this rig, but yeah.
We've got 10.
We've got 10. There might be two still around.
I'm just doing a rough estimate. Like I said, there could be more or less.
Yeah. No,
you want to call it in?
Yeah, let me take this. This guy is the Y2K. Were they after anything off you guys specifically, or did they just want control of this?
I think they just want control of this, so they can trade stuff like munitions, fuel, many things, I don't know.
Alright, cheers for that. No problem. Right. Keep your head down for now. Make sure you guys stay in here.
Yeah, so
we're just going to keep clearing this area and we'll come back for you. We'll come back for you or we'll get one come and get you. Okay?
Alright.
Swaggy, you want to radio that in quickly?
So just quickly go over so I've got everything.
Yeah, you're correct. We've got a confirmed target on the southeast corner of the upper deck.
So
we've been trying to get a line from up there if you can.
This place for the past nearly a month to transport drugs and munitions. They've been basically using this as their home base for a while.
Detective, you just want to come up and take shots with me?
No, raiding. Like, what do you call it?
Raiding post.
Sort of, yeah, like that.
Roger that.
Yeah, I'll radio that in.
For nearly a month.
Radio in the Noobski? Do I radio it in directly to Noobski or everyone?
Yeah.
Blue Team, how you going?
We've got fresh information. We spoke to a civvy. He reported that they have been using, the Y2K has been using this oil rig for roughly a month now as a trading post for drugs, munitions, and various other supplies. And just all units beware that there may be a couple of civilians still running around. He's not sure how many there are left. I've got everything in that comms.
Yeah, me too.
I've got everything in that comms. Right?
I just started floating.
Yeah, copy that.
Oh
between.
My god.
Yeah, continue searching and
Jesus.
Christ, holy fuck.
Thank you, drone.
Fucking sake. Thank you, drone.
Glitch for you guys?
Yeah, he's in the ground.
Yeah, so I'm not the only one.
That's fine, let's go.
No.
Look at him slither away.
I got all the information in that comms readout, didn't I, Leon?
Yeah, pretty much. Sorry, what was that?
I've been arrested again.
Red Team, what's your status? Yellow is just packing our wounds now.
Fucking me.
This is blue, hold off one second. Orange had to do something. He got armored.
Yeah, the team is
all good. We're making our way back to east side.
Yeah, copy that. Red Team, what's your status?
Friendlies. Where is everyone? Is everyone upstairs? What's
up? Trying to kill feed. Trident was killed by Drain.
They're in the other building. Back down.
You sure they're in the building or are they right up top?
Yeah, like up top, I think.
No, I mean like right up top. We still got another huge floor above us.
Oh, they might be.
Bugger, we lost one.
I forgot about that.
How the fuck did we get out there? Hold on, give me a sec. I need a mouthful of food.
Fuck, can you hold your
right side, right side.
Right,
yeah, I'm patching myself right now, so
a little bit.
Come to me. Yeah, it looks clear over there.
Leon's got a bloody shrimp cocktail next to him.
This is not the way up.
No, we go up this way.
It is the way up. Who knows?
I'm like a cat, guys. I have basic navigational skills. Oh, no, I didn't.
Blue Team is making their way up, so to you guys.
Copy that.
We're trying to, anyway.
We need to get people up and make sure that southeast corner's clear somehow.
Holy fuck.
How do we get up?
We dropped three targets up there, but we're unsure if it's clear.
I haven't done this much cardio since recruit training.
I haven't done this much cardio since ever. And I'm 16.
I do this for work sometimes.
You go up and downstairs on oil rigs dressed in full military gear for work?
No, I just walk around a lot.
Am I good to move, drone? Twaggy, can you hear me?
I can hear you, but you are floating about a meter off the ground.
Checking, just waiting for the teleportation to work properly.
What happened?
Well, I'm not too sure. No. You should be good to go.
Right, roger that.
Red Team, there is a ladder down southeast of your position.
I'm not going to be fucking sure if I teleport him, he ain't going to fucking ragdoll physics bullshit.
Okay,
right.
I'm going to assume we just go up there.
Right.
So yeah, you should be good.
We're going up if you want to tag along with us.
How's the shrimp cocktail?
Triton?
Right.
Do you want to turn around and follow us?
Triton's radio isn't
set. I forgot to set his radio. That's what's happening.
I'll send him a message on C-Tab, guys. Just hold up a sec.
We'll find out eventually.
Red Team, this is Triton, over.
We can hear you. You ran in directly the opposite direction to us.
You're not Red Team. We'll meet you at the chopper.
Sorry, old habits from the last stop. Keep thinking I'm Red Team.
I'm working my way to the top of the oil rig somehow.
If you go to the stairs where drone spawned you and just head straight up, you should be able to make your way up.
Hello.
Friendly faces.
Hey. Yeah,
hello.
We're gonna clear out that apartment thingy there.
By clear out, do you mean shoot a hellfire at it?
Yeah, if you want to. I mean,
hell yeah.
We're just waiting under the chopper platform, correct? Roger that.
Blue team. Sorry, not routine. Blue team, did you want to take those hostages to the clear this out first.
He's dropped. Well, only took about half a mag of 5.56.
We found the cash building.
Oh, and there's another door here.
Yeah, check doors.
Yep, clear. Ooh, they got some
No doors openable back here.
Does anyone have zip ties?
I might. Let me check my inventory.
Keep your weapon on him.
I have zip ties. I have cable ties.
Cable ties.
Who's got flashes?
Yeah, I got flashes.
How do I take prisoner? Stand fucking still.
Noobskeep, we have a general prisoner.
Wonderful.
Yeah,
general.
While everyone's piled in here, we still haven't cleared the roof yet.
I'm with you, bro. I think you and I will have a good
time. Noobskeep, this is Triton. We need tasking. Can you respond, please?
Yeah, copy that. Triton, I'm going to get you guys to escort the prisoners back to the helicopter. I'll get Blue Team to rendezvous with you and show locations.
Did you clear the roof of the building at the southeast corner? Because
We're currently in that now.
Roger that. Okay, we don't actually know where the hostages were. Can Blue Team bring us to them or something?
The hostages were in the bottom floor and the top floor of a building on the far southwest corner of the platform.
Roger that.
Within glass doors.
guys.
Wait, Orange, I'm gonna go help him.
Yep, go ahead.
Drive to the advice, I'm coming back down to help you guys.
Up on the roof, we got a bunch of anti-air.
Taking shot strike west.
Yeah, there's somebody on top of the stairwell.
Southwest
JPF. Parker, we've got a bunch of SAM stuff up here. Shoulder more SAMs.
Firing across at the friendlies.
Hey, Dutsky, where's red team? They're on the other side, are they?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, I see him. I see
him. Okay, I'm coming.
General, how are you doing?
Yep. Ah, fuck, that's a dead end.
Red team, join me. Leonboy, red team's currently involved in an assault.
The last blue team member in that building, can you escort that general out?
Hey, sir.
And take him to the helicopter.
Where is the helicopter located?
Helicopter is in the north end of the building at the upper level.
I can do that, Swaggy, if you want to go run medic with yellow and red.
It's also marked on the map.
I'm happy to take the general.
No, don't send the medic off on his own.
Yeah, Swaggy, go with that.
Yep, yep. Release prisoner. There. It's all yours. I love how there's no walking animation when you're escorting a prisoner. It's just sliding.
I heard giggling.
He's slide cancelling.
Fucking Leon's out here being a gremlin. I can hear his giggles bouncing off the walls.
Just because you ain't having your shrimp, tofu, fucking whatever the fuck this is.
Yeah, we get it. You have good food. Shut up.
No, I was laughing at General Sly Cancel.
Clear over here.
Alright, Noomsky, red team seems to have cleared the southwest corner, upper level.
Copy that. You want to go to the lighthouse, or, yeah, go to the lighthouse.
Roger that, head for the lighthouse.
Red to,
I'm going to remain with the HVT at the helicopter.
Sorry, repeat loss. Couldn't hear you over radio.
One trying
yeah,
to reach.
You
want
to attach yourself to yellow? I got to guide red team to the.
Swaggy and Leon, do you want to go to the rest of the prisoners and escort them to the helicopter as well?
Copy.
I just fell. I'm on the lighthouse roof. I'm on the lighthouse roof. So watch friendlies. On the right hand, lighthouse roof.
The general is dead.
Oh no, no, don't do this.
He
to
was
me.
Shot
don't
from
do this to me.
The east.
Leon, you okay?
No eyes.
Yeah, there we go. Whew. Hold on, let me try again. No, no, no.
Oh, that sucks.
Let go of me.
Shouldn't have moved him until we cleared everything,
we
dude.
Okay. Uh oh. Yep, I'm good. I'm good.
You okay then, Leon?
On top, you
Leon, you're walking. Leon, you
corner,
just teleported off the stairs and we're walking in fucking air.
I know, I am surprisingly good. Oh, let me. There we go.
What's stuff from JoJo's Bizarre Adventure. Come on.
The lighthouse has been secured. Move to the east building.
We're using
sniper.
That to walk on the air like
east
some sort of bloody
for the sniper
Giorgio.
Got an overlook on the helicopter.
Ooh,
okay,
avocados.
Swaggy, can you get to the helicopter for me?
I'm with Leon. The helicopter's on the top floor, isn't it?
Yeah, you guys should be on the top floor still, right?
No, Nevsky sent us to get the civilians.
Oh, okay, never mind.
At this point in time, I would not move the civilians to the helicopter.
Done.
We have confirmed hostile.
Civvies are down,
grab the
that
civilians and move them to the top floor where the second set of civilians are, put them together.
Who's shooting in the southwest?
That's an unsuppressed weapon, so it's not us.
Sounds like an unsuppressed weapon, so it's not friendly.
Yeah, I got him.
I'm gonna take credit for that one, Leon.
Don't know where he came from, but he ran up all this way.
Does the floor just turn pitch black for you when you're standing in some sections here? Yeah, I'm pretty sure it is. Noobs, who's up here?
Yep, this is them.
Honey, I'm home.
Leon to Noobsky, be advised, we've made contact with the civilian hostages again. We're holding position.
Yeah, copy that.
Were you informed about the large number of boats kept on the eastern face?
4 boats, 1.5 clicks out.
Yeah, something about boats out there, but I didn't get any information if there were...
No, negative. Not boats that are out there, boats that are attached to the oil rig.
How large?
Speedboats.
Oh, yeah, that's the boats that these guys used to get here.
Roger that.
We are meant to be doing assets in our right? We can deny them their speedboats, that won't affect anything on the platform.
Hey, that's where you ended up coming down and getting a boring thing like this thing now all of a sudden.
Sorry, what was that? I couldn't hear you over the static of the radio. I really need to adjust it.
Excuse me. Hello, civilians. Yeah.
Red team, move to the
northeast
corner.
Not just yet. We're just finishing clearing it up.
We'll try and get to the top of the building.
Keep you guys safe.
Okay.
And
okay,
as soon as we're ready to do, we'll move up.
Well, once you're done, do let us know. We can use the emergency speedboats to get out of here.
Reapers, check in.
Yeah, I'm up. I'm just lost.
Leon Sibnipsky, be advised, the civilian just let me know that apparently we got emergency speedboats to get off here.
Oh, okay, so they're part of the rig.
So, wait.
Interesting.
Is it speedboats for you
I
guys
be
or
safe
for us to come along?
Maybe if we take that helicopter, load them in that.
It's not safe to take that helicopter until we get rid of everybody on this station that can fire a missile.
Just a slow walk out of the room. Leon Tanipsi, quick heads up.
Look. By the time we're out of here, I can't see anyone.
I
think
it
we need to start
to
moving this.
Of all contacts.
The sniper that took out the general is still at large.
General got domed?
Yeah, on Macola, I think the general may have done what's the word again?
Not a coup de grace.
No, Clinton suicide.
That ship went from 0 to 100 real quick. You okay there, Leon?
Okay, let's all regroup at the helicopter. We'll try to get these prisoners out of here.
Actually, no, I see who did it.
Sorry?
Tag.
You know who
heard a Kirk thing, but don't know what happened. Remember, this is a Twitch stream, so keep it safe for Twitch.
Come up the white staircase.
Kareen was sitting on the bottom.
Oh, yeah.
In the northeast corner.
Yeah, that's it. That's all I'm saying.
Oh, it's okay. It's blue and blue.
It's fine.
You
want a
Twitch stream friendly? That's all I'm saying.
Misfires.
Something's in the way.
Hold on, I'm just taking a lap around the building. I'm just seeing if there's anything.
Alright, Reefus, where did you get to?
Clear.
I'm here.
Seems like it.
Just the way you arch your back when you...
When I do that.
You got that. Yeah. Looks like you're about to urinate off a cliff.
Well, there's a cliff right here. Give me a sec.
Trickle.
No, don't jump off. It's not worth it, Leon. You're going to have to make your home cooked meals.
And deliver them right to your desk so you can play armor with your mates while you eat.
Wait, what's that flashing light on?
Okay.
There's flashing lights, I think that's a,
Is that a boy?
Yeah, boy!
Yeah, it's a boy.
Yeah, boy!
Yeah, what's that? Check with the NVG, so I had to double make sure.
Yeah.
So I got those boats all the way out there. Do we have anything west?
It looks like they're inching ever so slightly.
Sorry, what was that?
I hear you say something, I turn to my right, and it sounds like you're right next to me, and then you're fucking 150 meters away. It's like, get away from him. Good time to lose, kid.
See, I told you, I'm a cheeky sneaky. Yeah,
you didn't tell me you could literally teleport. Those trawlers look like they're just inching towards us. Can't see any hostiles on them, though.
I know, hey.
Yeah.
Give me 1 second.
Why are they all staring at me?
Just a quick heads up. Swaggy and myself are still down here. We just double checked the building. It's clear.
Yeah, copy that. When Red Team are ready, they'll come and regroup with you.
Sorry. Swaggy, did you hear what Nooski said?
Sorry, yeah? No?
Did you hear what Nooski said?
No, I didn't. Brain blank.
Yeah, to Nooski, can you repeat your last?
1 second, there's a conference going on.
Oh, for fuck.
A conference? What's going on?
I know, I was like, oh, you guys gonna talk? No, you're still waiting. I'll be honest with you, I'm just waiting for you guys just to say, okay, you guys just head for the lifeboats, we'll be setting up some charges, you need to leave in within 5 minutes, and yada yada yada.
You're not gonna be making it off of this oil rig there, boy.
Yes.
We want
to round now.
All of us want to fuck off from this oil rig! We don't want to be on oil rig! We want to go home!
I don't know if I put a bolt through your foot, but that would be breaking up, wouldn't it?
Wait,
yeah!
I'm spitting over my keyboard because I'm trying not to fucking laugh while I'm saying this!
Leon, Swaggy, start rounding up the civilians. I'm bringing red to
you heard the man.
This is gonna be fucking obnoxious due to the fact that your passing is gonna be fucking painful.
Leon to Swaggy, Orange, just quick heads up, the civilian just let us know that, they can make their way to the speedboats and get off the boat.
Not on my watch.
Please stop.
Oh, okay, yeah, sure. Probably better to head to the helicopter, but yeah.
They probably know how to use life rafts. They've probably got a fallback position within their safety berth.
Yeah, sure, okay.
Fallback, what?
Well, we'll take the helicopter then.
Fire it off, get off
okay,
the boat!
Okay, blue team, head back to the
boat.
Good job, Leon, stepping back to character.
It's out on the water, it's a boat. Fuck you, fuck this. Take it kind of a civilian, fuck this.
We got the Swaggy, we're rejoining with you guys. The civilians are taking the boats.
But
Leon the who?
Shut up. I'm sick of that.
Red team and yellow team are going to take the helicopter out of here.
Are you sure it was just the cocktail sauces in your cocktails?
I
don't know what the fuck this is.
Helicopter evacs are badass. Leon the swaggy.
Chop it
down. Get to the helipad. Get to the helipad.
Yeah, someone blew it up.
Parko just dumping out.
Are you guys fine? Who's down?
Parko's down. I heard drone giggling.
I knew this was gonna happen.
We have just received information from Zeus that that was not him.
Oh, that's it. You're getting banned. Fail RP.
But I think it was Parko. I don't know. He has a launcher in his hand.
Fucking blasted.
You know, the funny thing is, though, was we just started talking about, oh, we're going to escape on the helicopter, and then boom.
Someone in a boat?
That's civilians.
Yeah, be advised. I have ears on a boat to the east.
No, Parker, he's going to debt
the
boat soon.
Escaping to the east.
Hey, that might be the civilians.
Civilians? Roger that.
No, that's me.
Right.
Bye-bye, assholes.
I say we take our...
Why can't I run?
Our things out of here.
Can you get me over?
There's one guy left on this building, and he could take a shot with anyone
in
the launchers that line around.
Trust me, just repair the helicopter. I'll deal with it.
Yeah, Parker just sent me a message saying that when he changes weapons.
How much are you carrying? Because I'm all good and I'm carrying 40 kilo and I can't run. I can barely run.
Carrying 31.
Just out of shape.
I don't know. I think it was, fuck you.
I think it was fuck you.
It was over here.
You realize I'm not the one eating bloody shrimp while playing armor.
I'm coming down the ladder, I've got to go up another ladder, and so on.
You know what? I'm going to clip this, Leon. All the times Leon ate while playing armor.
What?
Gotta make a montage.
How many times I've eaten during a.
Yeah. It's going to be the beginning. Going to make a scrapbook.
Yeah, probably gonna be a lot of it. Alright, we're finally here.
Yeah, Roger.
Fucking hell, we got lost twice.
Jesus!
This place is a maze, isn't it?
Yeah.
My god, he's fucked!
What do you think the chances of surviving a drop into the water from up here are?
About 100 and none.
Yeah. Also.
Like jump!
How does armor
fucking
handle high water drops?
Badly.
Yeah.
Jump!
Because
jump,
I've tried it before.
Jump.
It does not work.
Drone, you might want to get here.
Hey, Swaggy.
Yeah?
You wanna know something that might get you really jealous?
What?
I made melon cordial today.
I don't like melon.
No. What? It was, I made my own lime cordial today.
A lime!
So... It turned out so fucking good.
Oh, you know, the funny thing is...
Hey, Swaggy, can you come over here and give Parko some blood?
Okay, but I'm pretty low on blood.
I've got some in my backpack, if you want to grab it off me.
Yeah, I put a bunch of blood on my person, and it just magically fucking disappeared.
Oh, yeah.
Parko's probably got a lot of blood on
him. He's...
Okay, so
dry, pretty much.
Back.
Oh, he's bleeding. His head's bleeding.
And if no one comes, I've got plans.
Bandaging his head.
I didn't hear what Orange just said. Did anyone catch that?
He's got 4 liters of blood on him and 14.
Orange wants everybody
bills.
Who wants to get in the helicopter to get in the helicopter now. I'm going to drive myself back.
Just make your decisions, and when you're ready. You're either going on the subs or getting in the helicopter, but if I'm the
if
only
it was lime cordial, you made Leon,
sure
then I am jealous.
Denied.
Oh yeah, it is so good. It's got like, it started slowly becoming, maybe a little bit sweeter.
Question is, how do you know I drink lime cordial?
I didn't.
It's the one flavour of cordial I drink.
Well, I'll tell you one thing, this one here, oh my god. I kind of wish I'd squeezed more limes into it just for flavor-wise.
I know what I'm going to title this stream.
A lot of things were telling me that I had to use like 6 or 7 cups of sugar. I was like, no, I'm bringing that down to 3.5.
Yeah, unless you want to melt your teeth.
Yeah, and best thing is there was...
Nimsky, this is Triton, over.
It turned out beautifully, anyway.
Send it, Triton. I'm going to recover one of our SVTs and head back with that.
Yeah, solid copy, Triton. We're still working on Parker up here.
Nipsey, quick question. Aren't we supposed to be blowing this oil, Eric?
No, no, no.
Hey,
it's too late.
Nudge. Wink, wink, nudge.
Yeah. Right.
Yes.
Who the fuck was that? What was that? There was something up there.
He's got a heart right now.
Yay!
Very strong.
Yeah. Where are you at?
Yeah.
He's over here.
Blood pressure is low.
Zeus has a civilian was just going like, hey, just also a quick heads up. Remember to tell the civilians they got 5 minutes to go before the explosives go off. And I was like, wait, we're supposed to be placing explosives?
Oh, shit.
Yeah, kind of. You want to blow up that depot that's to the southeast?
Yes. 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 A million times, yes.
Do you still have blood on you?
Yeah, I do.
Okay.
But that was the blood. Idea, is just mainly, they got a shipment of AA missiles.
His arms are good.
Need blood and Parko, I heard.
Yep.
Yeah, you're like, fuck it, we cleared.
How thirsty is he? How fucking thirsty is Parko?
Wait, I remember something about explosives.
Thirsty enough, because he took an AA missile point blank to the feet.
I guess this is how I pay him back for buying the Apex. Thank you, Parko.
Oi, get out of my helicopter.
2 liters should be enough, shouldn't it?
Out.
Yeah.
It's yours now.
He's got low blood pressure.
If you want to come with, that's fine, but we're playing by my rules.
Hey man, I've got the hotas set up here.
What would coming with the orange entail?
5 seconds.
Nisky, do you want me to go and just get some explosives on that AA equipment?
I have a demolition block if you need it.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm already... I already got a few. But
too bad, I'm a medic, I don't want to blow up. I'm putting it in your backpack.
Oh,
yeah, I got an assembly charge, claymore, some slammers.
Damn!
And our personnel mines, 2 blocks of
C4. Jesus.
Cordial man's packed. Cordial man's packing heat.
Come back.
Shush.
No problems. He was down for some time. I was like, he should be coming back up.
Switch.
Yeah?
Parko, put the weapon away. Parko, put the fucking stinger down, Parko.
Alright,
this is Leon. I'm moving out to get charges on the AA.
Parko.
Do they need more people to get the SCVs?
Good, Parko. Good, Parko.
If you want to go with them, that might be, good for
you. You successfully shot down a helicopter.
Yeah,
okay,
is, like,
so who's coming with me?
I was pointing.
What would coming with you entail?
I'm about to tell you.
I don't know.
Who's coming with?
I
won't go until I know what you're doing.
That would
okay,
be one
well, element
fucking shot
there
if I hit the rotor, but
yeah.
Parko, Nimsky, Swaggy, listen. When we get in the helicopter, you're ditching your bags to get everything you want out of your bags into your rigs. You're putting on parachutes. Gonna fly it back towards base.
Okay.
Parachutes in case we get shot at.
You mean
it's the suicide run, so I ditch my assault backpack and take everything I might need from there?
Yep.
You mean
put ammo
this,
and stuff in your rig?
Who needs to ditch when I can just put it on my fucking legs?
I need to ditch a few things, a lot of bandages. To be able to fit the ammunition.
Hold on.
I don't have chest equipped.
No one does.
Mm.
Except for Parker.
I want
okay,
to do that.
Grab parachutes.
I've got everything I would possibly need from my backpack, so I'm just gonna dump her on the ground.
No, I'll put it in the helicopter.
Okay.
Leon Tanuski, be advised, I can only set these charges to time detonation.
Set them for 10 minutes?
Inventory, and I'll swap it for a steerable parachute. Yep, I'm good.
They're also only 30 second charges.
I'm pretty sure you can change the timer to 2 minutes, or any time you want, within a 60 minute time frame.
Alright, I have a... Oh, no, I don't have a clacker, I died.
Alright, me and JP just found out that the maximum we can do is 15 minutes.
Okay,
set it for 15, that's fine.
Where's
and then, get the bots back up to the helicopter.
It's a thing! Don't attack it! Moron.
Yeah, Dimsky, this is Triton, I've located one of our subs and I'm headed out.
Copy that, Triton. We'll meet you back at base.
Anyone want to play Copyright Free Fortunate, sir?
Yeah.
Pulling off. Oh, we have no.
Is this normal for a helicopter?
Got it. And.
So, Leon to all the other guys, we are still on the oil rig. We're making our way downstairs now.
Help me.
I think Orange fucked up.
No, I've got it.
We're going for the subs.
I have faith in you, Orange.
Yeah, we
should
are.
Should I stick around?
Forward. Yeah, we're not keeping this helicopter.
You're supposed to come a little bit to your right, man.
Wait, what about your other right, not your left?
I thought you were talking to them. My bad.
What the fuck are you doing?
It's dark. The fucking tail's out. Okay, give me a moment.
This is beautiful.
Oh, fuck. Altitude, and we're dead.
Altitude.
No.
Have faith in the process, friends.
Who needs durable parachutes when you can just lean out the door and touch the water?
Yeah, exactly.
Excuse me, wow, that gets the sky.
Oh shit.
We're good.
If you say so.
I don't think we're good.
We're good.
You weren't supposed to hear that.
Come on.
You're not even in the right area.
We're right beside the base, are we not?
No, Orange, you have to head west. You're not even near the fucking camp.
God damn, this shit's so hard to see in the dark.
Head to towards 256. 256.
Yeah,
Mary 256.
Can I just say, for the record, I heavily regret choosing to get in this helicopter.
I hope you do.
You know what? I'm gonna jump out, guys.
Okay.
See you.
I can recover a rudderless helicopter.
Wouldn't it be funny if I just start morphine bombing Orange?
You can do it if you want.
I kind of wanna.
I'm doing this with my practice on a little bit too, so it's amazing with the love.
Come high.
Yeah, I'm coming high.
We're over the top of the base.
And then the morphine kicks in and we just fucking crash.
Fuck me. Off apparently,
course they are.
This is honestly how I imagine my mother felt when she was teaching me to drive. Oh shit. We're dead. This is Swaggy from everyone in the helicopter. We just crashed. And I'm not injured. Anyone injured? Any injured?
That's you to me.
Orange? Orange, you good there?
No, he's not.
Yeah, I'm fine. I'm good.
We have sustained absolutely no casualties.
Oh my god, you guys. Okay, debrief.
They're not here yet. Fuck, we didn't even have a... Oh, wait.
Chitty Chitty Bang Bang outtakes.
We have to go 329, 329 meters, 038.
038?
Come on, back towards the flashing
lights. I
don't
even think we're coming in that fast.
You don't. The flaming wreck behind us indicates otherwise, Orange. Hey guys, wait up, I'm fat and I'm carrying a lot of gear. What was that explosion?
What's exploding?
I'm throwing a grenade.
Fair enough.
And I'm about to die.
Who's about to die? You want to speed that up?
It's Noobski.
Noobs, you want me to speed it up?
Yeah.
Drone, could I get a heal? Can do.
Oh, I was going to shoot you.
He's slaps
next to me.
With me.
I can't walk.
Sorry.
I can't walk. Can anyone else move?
Me,
oh, I'm good now.
Oh, there we go.
Honey, I'm home.
Yeah, everybody did. Probably the oil rig going up.
I'm doing a quick time skip. Turn off your MVGs.
Thank you.
I put them on.
Unless you want to be blinded.
Do it, do it, do it, do it, do it. Later. Wait, guys, my screen's not lit back up again yet.
Okay, enough of the. Parko's just shooting out blues.
The tomfoolery can begin after we've had the debrief.
Yep, come on, debrief. Come on. Debrief.
Debrief.
Can I get a Zeus heal, drone?
God damn it, people. Come on.
I was just
bad.
In a flaming wreck of a helicopter.
Which is your fault for deciding to fly a busted ass helicopter.
Yeah,
is it not?
But it's not my fault that Noomski, Parko, and Swaggy were in it. I will say that. It is,
it is your fault.
You
said
fault
it was all cool. You're the pilot. You're supposed to.
Yeah, I gave them the choice of going with you guys.
You didn't tell me you were a shit pilot.
Yeah,
enough.
The helicopter
okay,
was
debrief
fun.
Now.
Yeah.
Good job on taking that oil rig. We managed to do a bit. We managed to wrap up a bit early, 5 minutes early, but I think everyone had a bit
not
of
bad.
Fun doing CQC on a very tight and narrow oil
that
rig.
That was a very interesting environment to fight in.
Yeah.
I love the insertion from underwater.
Mm. Yeah.
Yeah, that was a really good mission.
Thank you for the droning of the mission, drone.
No problem.
And, except for the time where you killed me.
I can kill you if you want, Trident.
Where I killed you?
I was on top of a roof and then you were firing from the southeast roof at us on the northeast roof.
So that's what that ping in the kill feed was.
Yeah.
I thought he intervened.
Yeah.
Great voice acting, by the way, drone. Great voice acting.
I had taken so much damage at that point that one more bullet's gonna get.
I'm quirky.
I'm quirky.
I'm guessing.
Thanks very much.
Let me know when the briefing's officially ended so I can nade spam.
Yep, go for it.
Check your headphones.
Right now.
Catch you all later.
Yep, go for it.
Alright, bye.
User left your channel.
How many people have died? Still streaming, by the way, so this is all going on the stream. This is all going on the stream, everybody. No! I'ma just mute and do the outro, guys, and I'll be back in the Discord. Anybody got any final remarks for Discord? Not Discord, the stream? That was great, that was great. I'm gonna just do the outro and I'll jump up to the
User
Discord, fellas.
From your channel.
Yep, go for it.
Yep, see ya. Good mission, by the way, Drew. Good mission.
No problems. Well, it was Candy Swan, so yeah.
User disconnected from your channel.
Okay, let me just adjust something so my face isn't so white. I'll do a quick outro and then that'll be it for the stream. Let me just move this out of the way. Thank you, everybody, so much for watching this stream, whether you're watching it after the fact, or during the stream, or whatever. As it was last time, that was a mission by the excellent Candyman. Invictus, great guy, does brilliant operations. The Zeus was drone, he also did the voice acting for the civilian. If you enjoyed this, then please do like, subscribe, all of that. This is something I'm hoping to do with every Invictus operation, so it might not happen every week. One didn't happen last week because there was some issues with the new armor update. But all being well, should be one same time this time next week. Again, thank you all for watching. I'll catch you in the next one. See ya.